that's why the sky is red. Hi everybody, welcome back. This is Windmoor, and this is oh geez, how do I do this now? So, yep. That one. Yeah, there we go. This is Space Engineers, and oh, there's a beautiful lake right there. I am going to be doing a survival series on this. So, here we go. It's been a while since I've done a video, and how have things been going? I gave up on Arma. Too much drama for my liking. This looks like a great lake. Normally when I play Space Engineers, I better get started. One sec, I gotta... Whoops! No. What is it? K? Yeah. Normally what I do is am I low enough yet? Is there oxygen? Yes. Okay. Which button is it? This one? No. This one? No. No. Yeah, I can take my helmet off. No, that was bad. No. Oh, man. Seriously? Oh, there it is. Okay, I use a keypad, so that's why trying to find that was a bit of a pain in the butt. Sliding door. Let's open that. Okay, and we'll turn it off so we're not using power. Now that we have that, I can turn that one off so we're not using power. Which means we can turn the oxygen generator off. The oxygen tank can be turned off. Don't need the program block. Hold on, let's start at the top. Assembler, we don't need that on. I think I'll leave the thrusters on. I want to make sure all these batteries are not on semi-auto, not on discharge. Turn that off. Gyroscope, I think I might need that. I'm going to turn all these lights off for now. Oh, no. Just lights. Let's make sure the landing gear are still on. Yes, they are. I do not want them on auto-lock. Turn these LCD panels off. We're going to leave the ore detector on. Oxygen generator, oxygen tank, program block. Turn the refinery off for now. Timer block off. Reactor off. Alright. Now, we're just flying around on batteries. We're gonna land down on this lake and we're gonna set up shop. The sun going down? Really? Really? So, no, what I was saying is normally I come down in a lander, I strip down the lander, and I build a base and I get started from there. I'm gonna do things a little bit different this time. I'm actually going to use this lander as my base for now. Just to be a little different. This series is so heavily modded, it is beyond belief. When doing multiplayer, it caused some problems. All these mods that I play with all the time. But it makes for a very, very interesting game. Wow, look at all the ore deposits on this lake. This is amazing. Oh wow, yeah, this is gonna work beautifully. I have an intention. I have an intention every time I play Space Engineers, and I never get around to doing it. Mainly because I end up having to do a multiplayer. People jump in and they join in, and I'm just, you know, I don't know how to say no, or I don't know what my problem is. But either way, I can't do what I have to do, what I want to do, because of the fact that in multiplayer it's just too much. I plan on building a super duper massive helicarrier, and in order to do that with multiplayer, it becomes a major problem, because what is it? Well, it's pixels, but it's there's some technical name for it. Yeah, so you kind of get the idea what I'm trying to say here. Let's go down. Wow, look at all the ore deposits. This is going to be awesome. I don't want to come down too fast. Okay, first one I want to find is uranium. As soon as I find that, I am going to land and I am going to start digging. Wow, there's a lot of ore deposits on this lake. This lake is going to be awesome for us. Oh, let's slow that rate. Woo, what's with the lag spike? Okay. We're good. Oh, got it. Bug in Space Engineers. Sometimes when you come to a stop, it won't let you go down unless you push up. So I don't know how many episodes of this I'm going to do, but hey, getting started, right? You'll notice there's a very, very big red tint to the sky, which I will show you in a few minutes here. Why it looks that way. It looks best at night, so that is my intention to go at nighttime. Show you at night here. Let's see what this one is. I don't think I named this correctly. This one, uranium? Did I hit it right off the bat? Probably not here. The silicone will probably be the third. Well, I don't need nickel or magnesium yet, so I just want to make sure. Silicone, yeah. I'm just gonna mark a GPS here. Back it up. So I can see all three. There we go. Alright, we're gonna do a GPS. Here from current pause. HUD. We're just gonna mark that like that and go up a little bit, just give myself a little bit of space. Now there was one right there by the shore. Don't know if I want to dig that one up. Let's go to this one. get lucky. Once I find uranium, then I can start getting that refined, and we can power everything. But basically, I am going to convert this little ship into what I need, everything I need. I have a speed mod on, which allows the ship to go really, really, really fast. It's 200, 250 for my ships. So 200 for large ships and 250 for small, because small should be able to go faster than large. Okay, what do we got? Oh, there's uranium, there's silver, and there's cobalt. 200 and some odd down. $225 below me. Oh, no. I'm not even over the ore site, that's why. 197, 193, 190. Okay, we're getting much better. Oh, we're getting further away from it. Okay, this uranium is extremely deep. I don't think I'm gonna go for this one. I think we're going to just put a bookmark and call it cobalt, uranium, silver. New from current pause. Do not want to see that on HUD right now. Alright, well, let's go see what this one is over here. I forgot to give this save a title. Well, I gave it a description, which I thought was the title for some reason. Okay, we got nickel. We got silicon. Silicon, nickel, I'm assuming magnesium again. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Yes. New from current pause. We're just gonna do this. Control C. V. Control V. Don't show on HUD. Okay. Ooh, leg spikes. I gotta find another spot here. I'll put that one right there. So I did these three. Yeah, let's go check that one. I do need to find a source of iron as well, because that'll be the next thing after uranium that I need. Pardon me. Alright, slow down, slow down, slow down. Let's go down. silver and cobalt, so uranium would probably be the third. They always come in the same batches. Yep, uranium. C. New from current pause. Control V. Don't show on HUD. Okay, let's go check that one. Might be going into one of these uraniums. Don't have a lot of time to do this, so. Yes, new from current pause. And then we're going to get started here. So basically I have my ore detector on. I left it on, if you remember. And I'm just flying over these little dark patches because they are ore deposits. And I am scanning what's in them. Silicon, magnesium. Oh my goodness, where's the iron? Oh, uranium. I don't want to dig up that one there because that looks like a really cool little ramp to get off the ice. Eventually, I'll be looking at building little rovers and bases and such. But for now, this is what we're going to work with. Let's go see what this one is. This one. Maybe my iron? Found gold yet either. Nickel, magnesium, silicone. Oh my goodness. Alright. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to pick one of the uranium, and that's where we're going to land. Good thing started here. Time to slow down. Yeah, we're gonna start with this one on the shore. Oh, I can see the one that's just past here. Let's go check that one before we get in this. That's my iron, that'd be just beautiful. Silicon, nickel. Now. Okay, hey. All right, well, this is a little ridiculous with the silicon, but hey, whatever. Maybe I'll make a glass ship. And gentle. Let's move it a little more centered. Once I hit the uranium, I want to be able to just mine. Okay. sure all 4 feet. All 4 feet are lit. Okay, let's push P. Landing gear is locked. Let's shut all these engines off. Off. Poof. Alright. Get on my seat. Why am I crooked? Get back off. There we go. Alright, so. First thing I'm going to do is get rid of some stuff in my inventory. Now, my plan is for night times to be to be drilling. Oh, I almost forgot something. I need those. I'm gonna take both, just because. Okay, I'm gonna step away from this a little bit. And we are going to crouch. And we are going to go straight down. Now what I'm doing right now is I'm right clicking, so it's just destroying the block. I'm not collecting anything. I'm just going straight down. That looked scary for a second there. I thought I was going to fall through the world. Alright, went through the ice, went into the stone. Got lights here. There we go. That. Oh, I didn't show you the red sky. My bad. Sorry, everybody. There's the uranium. Come on. What are we hung up on? Let's get some uranium. Because we need it. Now I'm left clicking so I can get pick up the resources. I don't want the stone, I just want the uranium. realistic sound thing sounds really messed up. The next time I load this, I might switch it back to arcade. So I'm gonna fill up my inventory with this, which I'm running 10 times inventory, because that's just annoying not running it. Eventually I'll get a mining ship going and the usual space engineers necessities. Mining ship, welder, grinder, all nine yards. The way I mine, I'm very methodical. I always want to start at the top of the ore vein and mine it out wide before I go down. And this way I would get everything if I'm manual mining. I don't want that. Thank you. Okay. Be around 4,000 is my cargo. And you can see that on my bottom left where it says volume. That's how much I should be able to carry is 4,000 volume. Oh, here's a Canada geese trying to fly south. Guess I didn't get a Subaru. That joke may not... some people may not understand it. There's a commercial here in Canada. The Canada geese are staying for the winter to save on their wings. Because they're buying a Subaru. And it has all-wheel drive and they can survive the winters. Da-da-da. It's... yeah. It's kind of funny. Those stones are getting in my way here, so that's why I'm doing this. I'm just trying to create a little spot where I can go. A little hole, as you could say. Alright, I'm almost full. Yeah, see, it's turning red, so it means I'm almost full. That's basically full right there. Alright. Turn my jetpack on. Let's go up. I don't want to go too fast because then I'll crash into the wall and die, and dying is bad. And yeah. Alright, you're going to see the red sky. And that's why the sky is red. Off. Empty my hands. So what do you think of my red sky? Is that not too cool? It's a skybox that I installed. So what I want to do is get this in here. Bink. Control panel. Refinery. Turn it on. That should load up my generator, or my refiner reactor, which I am now going to turn on. Small reactor, turn it on. It's getting ores. Beautiful. Nice. Okay. Bottles yet. Okay, so now that we have that going, I'm going to just okay, so it's on the bottom I need to take out. Ooh, that's not cool. That's where the engines are. Alright, let's see here. It's right here. What's going on? What's going on? Go up. Up. My damn fingers are wrong. That's what it is. Okay. Some other way. Thinking to put block here. Here, here, here. Here, here. That would work. I can get up in there. That'll hold it. I hope. Take this out. Engine's still there. Basically, what I'm going to do is make this refinery much better than what it is. Alright, robot. G menu, which is your blueprint menu. Now, I want efficiency modules. What do they take? Steel plates, construction components, metal grids, fuel tubes, and motors. Why is it always the last one? There we go. Start with that one. Now I need plates in there. Now I need 50 construction. Some small steel tubes. This is where I'm going to need the iron now. Oh. Four. Let's go like this. One, two, three, four. Hey. sink it enough. Yep, I didn't sink it enough. Not sure how I walked through that one, but whatever. Alright, let's try that again. And if we can get this to sink. Oh, that's as low as it'll go. Alright. We'll just put little ramps around the outside, I guess. Alright, this new Fandangle thing is actually kind of cool. So we're going to go around this way. The reason I'm doing this is just to mark off my hole, because if I don't do this, then I'm going to end up falling in this hole, or I'm going to crash a ship in this hole, something. But this will be noticeable. Why am I building that? I don't need to build it. The marker. Now I'm going to mark a GPS here. I'm actually going to delete this one. No, I'm not. I'm going to do new from current pause. Uranium. Entrance. I don't need to show on HUD. Actually, I don't need this one showing on HUD. I'll just leave the uranium entrance on there. Bingo! Works for me. Okay. Get my hand. Do we have 50 construction? Yes, we do. We have some mostly tubes. No, we do not. Alright, how much uranium is in the reactor right now? Oh, we've got tons of uranium now. Beautiful. Alright. I'm going to turn on the assembler. And I'm going to go on production. I'm going to disassemble. We've got these tools. Got one of those in there. Okay, got one of those in there. I don't. Got two of these in there. Need those. And I have one of those. Okay. Now, for assembly. Components. Small steel tubes. Let's see how many we can get, actually. We'll get 300. There we go. Got 6. Alright, what else do we have in our thing here? We got steel plates. Yeah. Let's go back to disassemble. So we're going to take steel plates. We're going to do 200 steel plates. We're going to disassemble. Give us some iron, which we need to make tubes. Mm-hmm. I don't like that assembler's location, but hey. Going to make a separate entrance for the cobalt. I'm actually surprised I didn't see it when I went through. It's weird. We got metal grids on there. I could just take that off and put a normal one on there. Is this one heavy? That one's heavy too. That's what we're gonna do. And we'll put normal. Yeah. That. strong as the heavy iron blocks, but they'll do the same thing. There we go. And now we have a bunch of upgrades. There! One efficiency module. Let's see if we can get a second one in. Space in here. I got 64. Oh no, there's 600 about there. Okay, let's grab these. Oh, production. Well, while we're doing all this, we could fly around and mark out the rest of the spots. Hold F and you can recharge. There we go. Alright, I'm the wrong color. So I want to change my color. Slightly dark red. Put it at 25. There we go. Oh, what does it take? What does it take to make spots. I want to rename this. Daylight's coming on. Alright. Turn my lights off. I don't see it actually doing anything. good. Hold on. Up here. How about you? What? You? You had some metal grids. Disposable equipment. There is no disposable equipment right now. I do mind. Take this glass here. And the other side. Way out under the engine. There we go. Back to the other side as well. Okay. I'm gonna make little platforms off the side here. Eventually. This is annoying. I like this. Is that called catwalk? There we go. Flat one. That's fall into that little crack and it's just frustrating. Okay. That's working for me. These two displays were really bad spots. But, oh, I don't need that beacon up there. That might have motors. Okay. No, you don't have any frickin' motors. Arg! Oh well, I don't need that beacon up there. I'd rather have an antenna than a beacon. So, let's take this out. If I would have kept grinding, it would have fallen on my head. Well, all the parts would have fallen on the ground. Yeah. Thank you. Don't put that in there. All right, go to disassemble. Disassemble 10 of those. I wanted an antenna, so let's put an antenna in. Again. This is a mod. Hold on. I'll find a purpose for this at another time. Here. Uranium I got now. Oh, nice. Oh, we're almost done refining it. I need a way up there. So you know what? We're gonna do this. This walkway is looking straight out. This is still crazy. More than just one. Close the top in. Run out of space to walk up here. Yes, I'm liking it. Now we have a beam getting up there. Oh, I could have left that out. Oh well. Don't need this vent. Let's take this vent right there. Okay. Uh-oh. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Oh my. One more. Good. Now, assemble 100 of those. you're gonna give me at least the amount of heat. Closing this all back up again. Now that we have it done, we have made our refinery efficient. Yay for us. I don't need all these anymore. Beautiful. Alright. Well, guys, that is episode 1. I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Doesn't seem like we've done much, but we've done enough to call this an episode. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you again. Bye-bye.